Hey guys, it's time for the time that everyone is excited for. Season 3, episode 40, InfinityMAX Vlog Show. Today I'm heading to Puerto Rico this month. This is the 10th year. 2014, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. We almost did not went this year due to money. So, yeah, can't wait. Just shut it down the room. It's gonna be fun. I'll see you guys downstairs. I got my little tiny maleta. We are getting ready to go. I like my fit. Pretty nice, if you know what I mean. See you in 2 weeks! Have the door open.
Bye, Emily.
Bye.
Bye, Ryan.
Okay. Wow, the elevator's already here. Okay, Mom, I'm gonna have to do this first. Hold up, Mom. Hold up, Mom. Boom. Boom. Bam.
Your bag?
Ka-chow.
That way.
Give me that. Okay, which way? Just got in to our seats in the car. It's been 2 weeks, Bronx.
What's our next
one? Got it. It's 2 weeks.
But you know what?
Let's go. Here we go. Interstate 278. There you go. Terminal B and C. That's only for LaGuardia. We'll bring it back so I can show you some videos of LaGuardia. There's a cemetery somehow. Thank you.
center.
There's a San LaGuardia. Look, ooh, there's something cool over here. Look over there. Looks like it's Hilton. And here is the beautiful and sensational LaGuardia. It's new and the best one in the whole world. There's the new airport. We just got to Terminal B and C. Now we're gonna exit LaGuardia back to the other window. Here's the view from here. Look, City Field on the Mets. Probably playing a game right now. City Field is probably having a Mets game right now. Sadly, we did indeed pass City Field. There's the 7 line. Here's a quick look at City Field. Eastern Long Island, Riverhead, Midtown Tunnel, or probably Long Island City. So we're entering this location. Be right back. I got into that tunnel.
Yeah.
was having a lot of problems with me.
Oh, it's so dark all of a sudden. What about the wirewood station? Okay, be right back.
Hi, it's the hospital medical center. This is also where the... Look, it's the elephant.
Yeah.
this is the notice that we are here at JFK. This is, welcome to JFK International Airport. Like it was a JFK house. Terminal 4567. Terminal 1456. Terminal 14578. Korean Air Cargo. Oh my god, that's a lot of flight from Terminal 7. Can we not talk about Terminal 8? Now you're officially entering. Me also saw that. Here you go to Terminal 5. This is how our ride ends. A new JFK is coming. You can see that. Almost done with construction. There's Terminal 4. PS4. Just kidding. Yeah? Just got to our location.
This way. I got to scan you down.
Don't we have to check in our bags?
Yes. Okay.
Okay. This is where all good things are located here. We're right now on bag drop. After that, we're gonna have to go to the TSA security and then we'll be done. Okay. This ain't looking good. Rush hour on a Thursday, on a Wednesday. God, why?
Your sweater gotta come off. Okay. Thank you.
Thank Lord, had to like 10 million tries, JK. We just finally got through TSA, and now we're over at the main location. JetBlue. Now we gotta find our gate. We have to go over there. Just got done eating. There's a baggage claim. We have to head towards gate 18, which is that way. Somehow it's that way, but I don't know why it's that way. Okay, I gotta stop saying it's that way. I don't want to annoy anyone by saying it's that way. Okay, I'll stop. There's another damn Orlando flight. Right there is gate 10 and 19. This is probably where we could finally hit the jackpot. There's gate 18, our flight. There's a flight to San Diego, California. And there's our flight, it's gate 18. Okay, so as of right now, they're doing pre-boarding. And I'm on group D, seat 7E, and looks like our flight, it was first trying to depart at 1:59, but due to weather conditions, it's gonna depart at around 2:55. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we're on our flight. Because I don't want to waste storage, so, taters, later taters. Doors close at 2:40, departure's at 2:55. The flight's for approximately 4 hours, and arrival is at 6:55 p.m. It's gonna be a long flight, even though that I might not be knocked out for the... Okay, so here's the deal. Southwest makes you pay for the Wi-Fi, while JetBlue says that you get free Fly-Fi for everyone. Look for the Fly-Fi network on all JetBlue planes. That's what it says, connected by Viasat. Fingers crossed if the DirecTV DirecTV services still work. Group D's next, but I am Group D, but I don't want to wait so I could be crammed up. That's why we're going last. Okay, just got in the gate. Just got in the gate. We're waiting until we're next. So, yeah.
doors are about to close. We gotta be careful.
Okay, we're about to be on our flight. About to be in our flight. Flight 3 to San Juan. Services to San Juan. Currently it's 2 p.m. It's about to be 3 in just about a couple minutes. Flight's about to depart in just a couple minutes. It's supposed to depart in about like 6 minutes. Yeah, I heard. Just about now, we're about to go on our flight. Just about now, we're about to go on our flight. Once again, we're about to go on our flight. Okay. That's my to go on, so I'll see you guys. Okay.
Good afternoon.
One, two, three, four.
Ladies and gentlemen, we do have a customer that left a big bag in an emergency exit overhead bin that we cannot close. That bag is going to be gate checked.
Six.
If you did place the bag in the emergency exit and walk away, please just let us know. Damas y caballeros, tenemos un pasajero que dejó una maleta en la salida de emergencia.
Just made it to our seat. Okay.
Buckle your seatbelt and the flat metal end into the buckle. Pull on the loose strap to tighten. To release, just slip the top flap of the buckle. Don't flush those little sanding wipes.
Planes battered apart.
Down in the seat back pockets. All of our planes are equipped with free unlimited high speed fly fighting.
Cualquier comportamiento no deseado, un asiento. Muy pronto estaremos en el aire. Gracias de nuevo por elegir a JetBlue y disculpen el retraso. Gracias.
2 minutes. No, I ain't scared, no. I ain't scared.
Pasaremos con los sándwiches de pavo y los croissants de jamón y queso. También tenemos los dos platitos de queso, el número 3 y el fresh. También tengo ensaladas.
White skin to death?
Well, probably where they come. Probably not. Probably the cop. It's not doomed, just gonna stay.
This one's hard. Your kids. Hey, you.
We came the egg. That's like my own. Hey, yo. Happy feet. I'm currently watching Ice Age with water. Yeah, at the end of the night, must be the last one this season. Here are some instructions in order to set up Wi-Fi. Step 1. Connect to the Wi-Fi.com Wi-Fi network in your device settings. Navigate to Wi-Fi.com in your browser. Follow the on-screen instructions to connect, watch, and advertise from one of your partners and done. Your connection to the entire flight. Scroll the button to watch a video how to connect. Must watch a video. Here are the roots that they have now. There is Florida, Orlando. We also got San Juan, where are we going? Paris, London.
Snack traces of puff chips. We have graham crackers, plantain chips, pretzels. Once again, puff chips, graham crackers, everything bagel, pretzels, and plantain chips. If you forget, there's a menu card in the seat back pocket in front of you. Thank you.
That is all. Now back to the movie. Let's find my movie with Ice Age. Actually, I'm gonna watch Cloudy with Shots of Meatballs. Now the seatbelt thing is off, now I can finally go to the bathroom. Let's see one final part.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Now
I'm going to walk to the bathroom.
Yeah, it's occupado. Un momento. This way right here, bud.
Okay.
Looks like I get my very own private bathroom for the time being. Oh, there's a little compartment for the babies. Oh, Chinese bathroom.
Oh, what does this button do? Whoa. Looks like that guy probably got sent outside into the river.
No, it's time to wash my hands.
Time to wash my hands.
All done. Finally got
JetBlue.com. I'll try to go to the website.
To the maximum overdrive. Hey, yo!
Thank you.
guys, I'm gonna voice over the guards. Every time they run, you take a shot. Shiblets. Honey, where's my super suit? Where is my super suit? I put it away. Where? Why do you need to know? I need it. No. Darren, dude, we've been planning this dinner for 2 months. My evening's in danger. Dude, you're talking about the greater good. I'm the greatest good you are ever gonna get. Speaking of the bathroom, I gotta go to the bathroom again. Excuse me. Pardon me. Earnings $50, please. Oh, I'm stuck. Never mind. Sorry. Excuse me. I'm going to the bathroom. Hey, little tiny bathroom. I'm sorry I can't be in here too long because we only got 45 minutes left on the flight. Less than. So I'll see you guys after I use the bathroom. All done. Now I gotta wash my hands. Clean up on aisle 5. Anyways. Oh wow. Look at that beautiful sunset. Well, it's over there, but you know. It's a beautiful skyline throughout this entire plane. And it's currently clear skies. And it's actually very hot. It's 80 to 90 degrees outside here in San Juan. We are only 15 minutes away until we arrive. Okay, I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys on the home stretch of the ride.
Please.
Okay. I see the island. Look at this. It is a beautiful setting. It is one beautiful. That is one beautiful sighting. That's one beautiful sighting.
Mira qué lindo.
Past the gigantic, past the baseball stadium. It is a beautiful sighting. For the 10th time in a long shot. That's right. Here are the years that I went to Puerto Rico in this 10-year run. 2014, 2015, 2017, 2016 I didn't went because of summer school. 2018, 2019, 2020 I went during the coronavirus, 2021, post-coronavirus, 2022, post-coronavirus.
She said
quote them. I am. Yeah. 2023, post-COVID. I did it 3 times because it's 2023. Why the hell not? I'll do it. My 10-year run comes down to this.
It's been 10 whole godforsaken years since that first adventure in Puerto Rico. But here we are, 10 years later, celebrating a decade of memorable memories here in Puerto Rico. Lots of new vlogs that came. And this month, we are celebrating the 7th anniversary of the entire InfinityMAX Brothers Division's career. That's right. 7 years of memorable memories of trailers and fun. And that's right. That's right. 2014, I first watched YouTube. 2015, continue to watch YouTube. 2016, YouTube. 2017, started YouTube. 2018, 2019, 2020, 21, 22, 23, 24, continue to do YouTube. And this month, it's the 7th anniversary. And this year, for Puerto Rico, it's the 10th anniversary of my entire days in Puerto Rico. I'll be sending in new photos of my big adventures over in Puerto Rico throughout the past 10 years. That's right, 10 whole damn years. Look at that cemetery. That's right. Welcome to one of the beautifulest locations in the entire globe because of its sunsets, beaches, well, instead of Bahamas and Florida, and many more, including resorts like the Hilton, Via Cofresi, and many other freaking crap. We are finally back for the 10th time in a very, 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 not so very, 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 very long shot. We are officially back at one of the beautifulest locations in the world. Welcome back to San Juan, aka Puerto Rico. Ten whole years of memories and a lot of crap going on this month.
Oh, thank you for that applause. That was quite kind.
That was great.
All right, we are in San Juan, Puerto Rico. Oh my God, thank you very much. The time is 7:01. For your safety, please keep your seatbelts fast and all your carrying items tucked away until we're safely parked at the gate. Captain turns off, pass the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins. Items due to the move during flight. If you have a receipt that says claim at gate, you can pick your items up outside the front boarding door. If you're going to be needing special assistance getting off the plane today.
If anyone visiting here, welcome back. If anyone lives here, welcome back home. To San Juan, Puerto Rico. If you have family members, congratulations, you'll be able to meet them. Yep, let's go. One giant step for man, a very giant leap. To celebrate a damn decade. Sorry. I just stepped in it. We're here. And that is how we end our run. Okay, so we just got to the baggage claim. We're waiting for bags to get here, and we belong to... So we got our backs, and maybe we could head to Chili's for a bit. We're about to exit the airport. We're about to exit JetBlue. See you in 2 weeks, JetBlue.
There's the moon. Exiting and enter. Exiting. Well, see you on the 21st. Airport.
Yeah, Junior is a good car.
Embassy Suites.
Estábamos volando a una cierta altitud y había que subirlo.
Yo me alegro que hayan llegado.
Sí.
Sí, por aquí va
bien. Sí, es una half way there. There to the house. It's currently 8:08. It's probably still late. Right now here inside of Puerto Rico, it's already dark as frick. So yeah, see you guys at Dorado. Hello, stores that we usually go to. They got them back. Salida 24. Epilepsy warning. Hello, Dorado. Long time no see. Home sweet home. That brings about it for the InfinityMAX Vlog Movie 9 and the InfinityMAX Vlog Show Season 3 Episode 4. We officially made it back to San Juan, Puerto Rico, where it all ended.
This is where it all ended. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in Season 3, Episode 5 of the InfinityMAX Vlog Show. And maybe the InfinityMAX Vlog Movie X, which is the final movie in the saga, which...